All right.
Hello, Meathead community. I get it. It's not Meathead. Allow me to introduce myself. So my name is Rythrol. You may know me as Meathead's son or Renoblition or something like that. If you were a old gen subscriber of Meathead, you may have seen me in one of his old videos, mainly on his fishing videos, some of his taste tests in his old videos, and I was also his old editor. And as you can clearly see now, he is the one that edits all of his videos, and he's doing a very good job at that. Now you may see me as the guy that does all of his ultimate videos and stuff like that. I'm the one that gets all those close-up shots for all of the food that you guys see in these videos. Now, as you can see from the thumbnail, this is a very, very big day. This is a huge monumental moment for Meathead. So as you guys know, Meathead has finally hit 1,000 subscribers, and I thought it would be nice for me to do something as like a celebration for him. Normally, Meathead would do a mentions video, or he would do like a special tutorial, or like a super good dish or something as his 1,000 subscriber special. But now it's completely in my hands, now that I got his consent of me completely in control of what we're gonna do for this video. Now, Rythrol, being Meathead's director of his 1,000 subscriber special, I thought that it would be nice to do a nice, feelsy, good montage of all of his videos from the beginning of his channel up until now. It's gonna have a feelsy song, it's gonna have so much cuts in it, it's gonna be nice. So now, I'm going to shut up, and yeah, let's go roll the 1,000 subscriber montage made by Rythrol to Meathead.
Meathead, and I have a new fresh idea for a channel. It's called Meathead. Anyhow, I have what I'm gonna be doing is giving you I have barbecue ideas, rubs, how to mod barbecue reviews, and just have some fun. It's gonna be nice, short, quick videos to the point. I'm gonna give you all the information that you need to make the best barbecue that you can. I'm only gonna post probably maybe once a week, 3-4 times a month. I appreciate it. So if you are interested,
I'll stand just like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. Everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Just say something to leave me here with nothing. I know I deserve more than this. It's self-destruction, I'll think till I can't function. I should have seen it coming.
My back's starting to hurt in this chair. I'm gonna move up here to something a little more comfortable. Ah, that's much better. Alright, I'm good.
I'll stand just like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. With everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Second I breathe, I'm coming closer. With every day that I see, I'm getting older. With every step that I take, I'm moving further away from what I am and who I was. Let go of yourself like you let go of me.
This kid is massively talented. His name is Rythrol, R-Y-T-H-R-I-L. He's actually the one who's the cameraman for all my ultimate videos. And it's fantastic. He's the one that's actually showing me how to edit. And he's only 13. He's massively talented. So I like to think my son Rythrol as his YouTube page. Love you, buddy. I'm
like a statue, just like you. Acting like the sky's just about to fall. With everything I can't do, I can't move. In the end, I'll find my way back home. Hard to breathe. This is the final page. So now I'll set you free. You were my everything. I was your empathy.
My kid is really talented, isn't he? I really do appreciate you guys staying through and watching that. It really means a lot to me. On January 18th of this year, 2017, that's when I finally started this channel. I started this channel because of my son. His YouTube name is Rythrol. If I have a channel that I absolutely love and that I don't miss, it's got to be his. Of course, he's my kid. But what I'm going to do here, I'm going to do something special. And I'm going to record, I'm going to show you guys everybody that I am subscribed to. Now, if I'm not subscribed to you, it's not because I have something against you, just because I haven't got to you yet, or you don't have the type of channel that actually lines up with the kind of channel that I want to be subbed to. If you're a cooking channel or if you're a firearms channel, more than likely I will subscribe to you. I don't do blind sub for subs. But anyhow, I'm going to break, make a quick little break here. Going to go to the subs. Then I'm going to have another special announcement right at the end. You want to stay tuned for all those of you that I'm not subscribed to. And everybody else, I have a great special announcement for you. Okay? So watch this.
So here we go. These are all the people that I am subscribed to. Movie Idol, that's where I get all my Walking Dead stuff from. Here we go. Official Knights of Moray and Sephiroth, I get my music from them. Tree, one of Tree and Goomba right here. They are two of my very first subscribers. They come from the gaming side. My son, he got a lot of his friends and fellow people to subscribe to me, along with Inhibition. Inhibition, he's got about 2,700 subscribers. He does gaming. He's got a lot of talent. Y'all should check him out too. So, a lot of you guys are going to see your own names on here. But here you go. Instead of me naming everybody here, I'm just showing you everybody. Everybody I'm subscribed to. Hatfield Barbecue. What happened to him? I really liked his channel. Johnny Easton. He's got a lot of really good music right here. This guy, Johnny Easton. A lot of really good music I use. It's no copyright, and it's also royalty free. Josh Benware, he's one of my very first subscribers, and so that guy's awesome. Barlow, Big Lou. It's kind of a backwards way of me doing a mentions, because there's so many. It'd take me forever to do it. But anyhow, I got a special announcement coming up.
So, in closing, I'm not going to be doing a giveaway. I'm not really much of a, like, the giveaway type person. But what I want to do is offer everybody an opportunity. I want to give something to everybody a chance to be able to do. So, what I'm going to do is, in the description, comment section down below, I want all of you, even if you're not even subscribed to me. Now, if you are not subscribed to me and you do this, it would just be nice if you would subscribe to me before you do this. But I want all you guys, this is a celebration. I want to make sure that I give the love to everybody. So what I want you to do is to give a description of your channel, just a brief description of your channel in the comments down below. I'll keep my hands off, and it'll give everybody else an opportunity to be able to see your channel and see if anybody else wants to subscribe to you. So just put in, like, you know, I'm a gaming channel, I'm a cooking channel, I do fashion, whatever the kind of channel you have, give a quick description, and then that's going to give everybody else opportunities to be able to watch that. Now, this is the only video that I'm going to allow, you know, that kind of practice to happen, because I want everybody to be able to enjoy. And if you guys can pick up a few subscribers, that'd make me happy. So anyhow, I appreciate you guys joining me in this celebration. There's a lot more still to come. Anyhow, I'll see you guys on the flip side. See ya.
Well, guys, the video is finally complete. I just gotta say one last thing. This video was planned like a month ahead of time because I knew that Meathead was obviously gonna hit 1,000 subscribers. So it took me about maybe 2.5 weeks for me to edit this whole thing and just getting everything together, getting all the footage and stuff like that. It took a long time. And I'm just glad that the work that I did, you know, it all paid off and stuff like that. I just like to thank you guys so much for watching the montage for the Meathead community and stuff like that. It was just awesome for him to see the whole montage, you know, showing his personality, you know, throughout the entire video and stuff like that. It was perfect. I knew that I could have made a montage like this because, you know, the Meathead community, like, you guys are so, you know, like, nice, like, and loyal and stuff like that. In the gaming community, we never get that kind of stuff. But for some reason, in the Meathead community, you guys are just so nice and just, like, loyal to each other. And I thought I wanted to have a fan base just like that. So my channel is going to be linked in the description, and you can go ahead and check out my channel if you feel like it. Right now, I'm at 166 subscribers as we speak at this point. And if you feel you enjoy this video so much that you would be able to go to my channel and subscribe with the notifications, you know, be active and, you know, all that fun stuff, you would honestly make my week, month, maybe even year. Anyway, so one last thank you for the Meathead community, and yeah, and I'll see you guys later.